Hello, I am John Hawkins. I'm a geologist from Alabama.
Hello, thank you for joining me.
I want to talk to you a little bit about volcanoes in Alabama and down here in the South. As most of you would probably be aware or notice, we don't have a lot of active volcanoes down here. We just don't. And for a lot of us, that's probably a good thing. But is that always the case? What did Alabama look like 200, 300, 400 million years ago? Was it a different environment? Was it a different scene? And it was. Now, to set the scene, to set the idea of what Alabama would have been like when we had volcanoes, the first type you can think about is we can use Japan as an example. When I always would say, as during plate tectonics, when Africa was coming in for the great big hug to make Pangaea, we would have had offshore volcanoes like the ones you see in Japan. Now that would have happened, and those volcanoes would have left evidence, and I'll show you some here in a moment. But once those left, once Pangaea decided to break up, we would have had some rifting volcanoes here as well. The most recent ones would have been 250, 220 million years ago, so it's been a while. But what does evidence look like here? I've got a little thin sliver of rock right here. Hopefully, you can see this. It's dark in color, it's more mafic. But it's relatively thin. This is about all that we can find in this state. I found this in some 350 million year old mudstones. This is a lava flow or an ash fall, what it looks like 300 million years later. So this type of evidence that we look for down here in Alabama to find evidence of volcanoes from 300 million years ago.
Wow, thank you so much for joining me for Volcano Moments in Alabama.
You're welcome.